Tomorrow morning, our back-to-school coverage continues. Dillard's has a fashion show for the kids. Dr. Shirilla talks about issues mom and dad will face. And Staples is in the studio.
We'll have a recap of last night's Olympics, plus a look at today's action, and I'll have a full look at your forecast. When could you see some rain coming up at 5 a.m.?